You know, I think that most people just think that I hold the camera, point it at stuff. But there's a heck of a lot more to it than just that.